Our taste buds and tend to make us all a little bit chubbier. Now, just what will it take to burn off tomorrow's calories? Keith Oppenheim is on that demanding assignment right now. I suppose, getting your teeth into this story, aren't you, Keith?
Absolutely, Mort.
You're live out in Hamtramck?
Yes, that's where I am, and they are burning the midnight oil here at the Oasis Bakery in Hamtramck. As you can see, they are packing those precious punchkies for customers tomorrow, and all those customers should pay close attention because the punchkies have a lot more calories than you might think.
Like one?
I sure would.
What are you called again?
Punchkie. Fat Tuesday, punchkie.
Yes, when it's on or near Fat Tuesday, people will dive right in and cover their faces with the premium Polish pastry known as punchkie.
Must have every year.
No question, these deep-fried confections are
high cholesterol and really good.
Mmm, boy, that's good.
Okay, they're good, but...
Well, have you ever considered what it'll take to burn one of these things off?
It's a lot of aerobic exercise.
That's right. To burn off a single punchkie of approximately 400 calories, you'd have to swim, run, or lift weights for about an hour at a good pace.
They're only 400 calories.
I'll use it to soak up the sweat. How's that?
That was pretty good. Look at this cream coming out on the other end.
Before you despair as you break down for a punchkie treat, remember, not everyone believes these pre-Lent snacks make you fat on Fat Tuesday.
Well, if you eat them standing up, there's no calories.
Well, I'm here with Pete, who is going to explain something to us because some of our Polish-speaking viewers have been complaining about a grammatical error we've been making. We've been saying punchki, which is really plural, but singular, correct me if I'm wrong, is
punchek.
Yes. Okay, and when you want to say, I have a good time on Fat Tuesday, what you say is smacznego punchka?
Smacznego punchka, yes.
How about that? Let's toast to that.
Let's try, yes.
Okay. Mort, back to you, but first, I got something to take care of.
So if you don't want to have to do too much exercising, you have a punchek, and if you want to really go work out, you can have punchki.
Only you could pun in Polish, Mort.
Only that's you. That's known as a punski.
Oh, boy. See ya, Mort.
Is it over? Yeah? No?
It's okay to come up now.
Hi.
That's right.